My name is Chamois Andersen, Senior Representative with Defenders of Wildlife. And it's O-Dark 30, about 4:30 in the morning. And we're headed out to the Shirley Basin in Wyoming on BLM lands. We're going to check our swift fox traps. We put out about 130 over the last 2 days. Yesterday we were able to catch 3 foxes, a female adult and 2 kits. And crossing our fingers this morning that we have foxes in our traps. We baited them with bacon and sardines, so they're really smelly. And this is a great project that Defenders is proud to assist the Smithsonian with, taking these foxes up to the Fort Belknap Indian Reservation for their recovery program. So we'll check back in once we get to our traps. Hopefully we have foxes.
We got a fox. It's in the trap. Let's go check it out.
The Assiniboine and Gros Ventre tribes of Fort Belknap are truly a model in Native Plains wildlife recovery. I had the opportunity last fall on behalf of Defenders to help them with their black-footed ferret survey, and it was so amazing working on that landscape. They have a wild buffalo herd roaming right under Snake Butte. The prairie dogs were all over, chirping away. We were, of course, doing our ferret surveys at night. And to know that the swift fox will be returning to these lands is just so exciting. It's such an honor for Defenders to partner with the tribes on their endeavors to bring back wildlife. Okay, that's a wrap for today with the swift fox trapping effort in Wyoming for the Fort Belknap Recovery Program. I partnered up with a researcher from the Smithsonian today, and that was great. We caught 2 swift fox for a total of 3 with all the teams. One team did have a badger in a trap this morning. He was a little grumpy, but all is well. He got released. And the swift fox are headed now in the back of my truck over to the Wildlife Research Center. And that's where they'll get final processing and health checks and be affixed with the radio collars that Defenders help pay for. And once they hit the ground at Belknap, we'll be monitoring them for about 1 year. So great effort today in the field. And thank you so much for your support.